Okay. And do you have any thoughts on Orthodoxy in general? Or?
Yeah, I mean, if you look at Orthodoxy in general, I think that you find that it is well within the pale of Orthodoxy, with kind of a play on words in a sense, but it is certainly compatible with the essentials of the historic Christian faith. Now, there are areas that that Catholics and Orthodox disagree on, and certainly that Protestants and Orthodox disagree on, but in terms of being compatible with the essentials of the Christian faith, absolutely. Orthodoxy is fantastic in that it uses earthly perceptible realities to point to spiritual verities. So it's constantly pointing you to the worship of God through prayer, praise, the proclamation of the word, through the sacraments, the liturgy pointing to the Eucharist. I mean, it is the Eucharist in essence. And so, yeah, it's the early church. That was the church up until the split in 1054 between East and West, and essentially what the church was teaching up until the time of the Reformation and even afterwards.